Members and distinguished guests, welcome to the induction ceremony for the 238th class of fellows and foreign honorary members joining the American Academy of Arts and Sciences. We're honored to have all of you here for this occasion. In each generation, the American Academy brings together women and men whom our founders described as thinkers and doers, scholars who advance knowledge, leaders of institutions, pioneers, and innovators from every field and profession. In the beginning, the Academy's membership included theologians, physicians, farmers, public servants, bankers, and business leaders who sought ways to address issues facing a young, newly independent America. Today, our membership is even broader, representing the full range of human knowledge as we understand it in this second decade of the 21st century. The members we will induct this afternoon are, therefore, the stewards of a storied tradition. I know that your intellect, creativity, and commitment will enrich the work of our Academy, and I hope that the Academy can help you in your continuing efforts to shape the world of the future, just as the fellows who came before you helped to shape the world we live in today. Welcome to our new organization, our old organization. Welcome newly to our organization. And now, by the authority granted to the Academy by Act of the General Court of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts Bay in 1780, it is my honor to call to order the 2071st stated meeting and induction ceremony of the American Academy of Arts and Sciences.